Estamont here with the Real Shots product review. This week we're going to review a product from East Shore Outdoors. It's called the Ice Heave. This product is more than just a rod holder. It's kind of like bringing a buddy fishing with you. This is a dead stick and or kind of like an automatic hooking device. It has some really unique features. It has an infinite adjustable hook setting power, and it has four levels of sensitivity that allow you to set this for multiple species, you know, panfish all the way up to northern pike. So we're going to go through how to set this up, and then we're going to give it a test in the tank and show you how it works. I'm going to show you some key features of the Ice Heave that make it such a unique product and an important part of your ice arsenal. This is the trigger mechanism. What this allows you to do, it allows you to adjust the sensitivity based on the type of species you're fishing for. Now the top notch is going to be your heavy setting, and as you go down to the bottom notch, that's going to be your light setting. This piece is what goes into the tip of the rod eye, and this is the hook where you lay the line over, and that's the trigger that sets this unit off. Now I'm going to show you how to set it up. So what you have here, and like I said before, you can use any length rod, any action rod. That all is dependent on what species you're fishing for. So that piece is completely up to you. The rod length, why you can use any, because it's adjusted here. This mechanism allows you to adjust the hook setting stroke, and it also fits the length of rod you're using, so they kind of work in conjunction. So now, basically, you're going to start with a shorter length, determine what hook setting sensitivity you need, again, dependent on the type of fish you're fishing. You just place. All right, we are at our lure testing facility. We have some largemouth in here, and I'm gonna set up the Ice Heave. I'm gonna put a large golden shiner on it. I'm gonna set it in the heaviest sensitivity setting so the shiner doesn't set it off. And we are going to see if these fish are hungry today. So simply just place. Now before I set the trigger, I'm going to put my golden shiner on. It'll be a small number 12 treble in the back. Got a fish on.